mixed with the squirrels and the ticks and my 30-06. Running out of Miller Lite, trucks in park. The dog won't bark, couple hours till dark. Wishing one would walk by. Might as well left my gun in the gun rack. Been here all day. All I kill's a 12-pack. Sitting here waiting on a deer. Drinking beer and wasting bullets. Aiming at the empties, missing hidden pine trees. It ain't my fault them cans keep moving. My baby's on the phone saying, baby, come home. Where you been and what you been doing? Well, I've been sitting here waiting on a deer. Drinking beer and wasting bullets. The only deer I've seen's been John Deere Green. That don't mean that I got a raw deal. Cause ain't no boss calling me hoss, kicking me off on the edge of this cornfield. On my second box of Winchester 100 grains, ain't seen a big buck. But it's been a good day, sitting here waiting on a deer. Drinking beer and wasting. It ain't my fault them cans keep moving. My baby's on the phone saying, baby, come home. Where you been and what you been doing? Well, I've been sitting here waiting on a deer. Drinking beer and wasting bullets. And my 30-06. I'm running out of Miller Lite, trucks in park. The dog won't bark, couple hours till dark. Wishing one would walk by. Might as well left my gun in the gun rack. Been here all day. All I kill's a 12-pack. Sitting here waiting on a deer. Drinking beer and wasting bullets. Aiming at the empties, missing hidden pine trees. It ain't them cans keep moving. My baby's on the phone saying, baby, come home. Where you been and what you been doing? I've seen's been John Deere green. That don't mean that I got a raw deal, 'cause ain't no boss calling me hoss, kicking me off on the edge of this cornfield. On my second box of Winchester, 100 grains, ain't seen a big buck, but it's been a good day sitting here waiting on a deer, drinking beer and wasting bullets, aiming at the empties, missing hitting pine trees. It ain't my fault them cans keep moving. My baby's on the phone saying, baby, come home, where you been and what you been doing. Well, I've been sitting here waiting on a deer, drinking beer and wasting bullets.
All right, I'm gonna film the recovery. I'm right here at the arrow. I just found it. Looks good. I don't figure that deer's more than about 50, 60 yards, 'cause I put it in the X. I smoked him. Here's the arrow right here, and we're fixing to do some blood trailing. There's the arrow on the ground. Rage hypodermic two blade. Okay. Back. There's blood all over the ground. All up through here. Gonna be an easy tracking job. Easy. I'm just gonna start walking. Yeah. Alright, I'm back one more time. I dropped something, I had to get it. All right, get back on the blood. It was right here. There you go, trail boy, look at that blood. He run down. Right, there he is. Hot diggity dog, son of God. There he is, horns. Come on, baby, be a good one. Be a good one, oh God, yes. Oh yeah, baby. Oh. Oh yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. We're at the place that Derek Gamage says is the most squatchy place on earth.